Hey guys, Relic here. Welcome back to my Final Fantasy X Let's Play. This is part 26, I believe. Yeah, we're at it for a
I
little
will
bit,
go.
and
Meet
then
with
we
Master
will try
Sima.
some lightning dodges.
Yuna!
Jisco is the Guado's problem, not yours.
What?
So, Lulu, what do you think about Yuna getting married?
Excuse me.
As long as the pilgrimage continues, either way's fine.
That's it? What if she doesn't even like the guy? Is that okay?
People marry for many reasons.
What's that mean?
Sometimes marriage doesn't require love, you know? Defeat sin and bring joy to the people of Spira. Get married and bring joy to the people of Spira. For Yuna, they're just two ways down the same road. All you need is determination. If you have that, you don't need love.
I don't know. I just don't get it.
Okay, we're gonna double check over here. I'm gonna boost up our speed. Because maybe this is when Lulu's in the far plane again. That would be a big nopers. Sorry, I thought I saw a chest for a second. We're gonna keep going there until we get the freaking item. Okay. I meant to turn that off. I pushed the wrong button, I think. Where's Lulu now?
Listen, if Yuna gets married, then I...
What? That again?
Yes. If she is to marry, I would want her to marry for love.
See?
But if Yuna said she wanted to marry the one she loves, I would have to object.
Huh? You're not making much sense.
I know.
She wants her to marry for love, but she doesn't want to... her to marry you right now. Because she doesn't want you to feel bad when
I've talked
dies.
Enough about that.
What?
I'm sorry, just forget about it.
Jeez, grumpy.
You'll understand one of these days. I just don't want to give it words, not yet. I shouldn't have to say this, but don't fall in love with her.
You're more my type.
That's fine, then. I'm a little... I wonder if Maester Seymour has heard.
For a while there, I was a little worried about what was gonna happen, yeah?
We leave as soon as Yuna returns. I trust you'll be ready.
I'm always ready.
My! Was the Lady Summoner not with you?
No. She's at Seymour's place.
That's Maester Seymour, or Lord Seymour.
Oh, I'll be careful. Sorry.
That's all right. Oh! Maester Seymour left Guado Salam a short while ago.
You serious?
I believe he went to the temple in Makalania. Maester Seymour is also the High Priest of that temple.
Whoa! I gotta tell the others!
Lord Jisco, please, tell me. What can I do to help?
Yuna, let's go!
They say Seymour went to Macarena Temple.
Makalania Temple.
Alright.
What I don't get is... why would the Lord Maester head off without a peep to anyone?
Maybe he wasn't expecting Yuna's answer so soon.
Ah, that's probably it.
Yuna, what is it?
Oh, nothing.
Hmm. You're a poor liar.
It's true, it's nothing. Come on, let's go.
Just because you said it twice doesn't mean he believes you. Alright, let's go take a look. I don't know if we actually need to leave Wado Salon before we can go and come pick this sigil up. Oh, there's Lulu. Is this once?
Been a while, sis. It's been 7 years, but you still look the same. Jeez, I'm older than you now.
Oh, I guess it makes once sense. Once is Awaka's brother.
Hey, I brought you something. Check this out. There we are. See? She looks just like you. Her name's Yuna. Boy, was I surprised first time I saw her. Of course, she's not as good as you. If you were still alive, I bet you'd fight just like her. It's okay. Yuna will beat Sin for you. I know it. So don't you worry. Okay, sis? See ya.
No one there?
She's not appearing.
Who is it?
None of your business.
Sorry.
No, it's not your fault. Why aren't you here?
I can't remember exactly why she's not here. The person she's praying for was the first summoner. The first summoner she traveled with who happened to die on the road. I can't remember. Maybe she's unsent. I don't remember exactly why she's not there.
Here.
I forgot Riku's afraid of thunder planes.
Or how are we supposed to cross that?
See the lightning rod towers? The lightning is drawn to them, hopefully.
We head north, not too near and not too far from the towers, yeah?
Meaning we should avoid wide open areas.
I think I forgot something in Wado Salam.
Nice knowing you.
Okay, okay, I'll go.
Poor Riku. So it's teaching you how to use the lightning towers. So it just told me when the screen flashes white to press A at the right time, and you can dodge the lightning. It's hard to do timing-wise. We will be attempting the 200 in a second. Oops. There's a really easier spot to do this in.
Please don't make it rumble.
That's what we'll be doing, or going for, anyways. I forget exactly how the thunder, not thunder, the cactus things work here.
This'll be easy!
Everything here is weak to water. so there's a certain spot, I think it's in this map. I'm not 100% sure, but it's like a spot where lightning strikes almost every time you go there. So as long as you walk into the spot, that's how you get your dodges going. Otherwise, the waiting for random lightning flash is just too hard. I'll probably keep my headset on so I can hear the lightning.
All right.
All right, we're gonna turn on no encounters now. Did I walk by the spot already? We might have. Oh no, it's right up here. I see it right now. So this spot, almost every time you walk into it, there's like a lightning strike. I think it's because the... Whoops. I think it's because these people are here. I'm not 100%, but I'm gonna mute my mic for now. And I'll actually get to trying to do some. Sorry, we'll see how it goes. We could dodge like this, but it's right now we're set up with RNG, and the only thing I can think of is because Shalinda and What's-His-Face are there. We're just gonna go farther ahead with the storyline, and I don't want to fight it. I want it to work with me, because getting to 200 without it's gonna be a pain in my butt, so I'd rather not attempt that. Okay, KO her in one hit, that's cool.
I thought I was gonna die.
Well, looks like you're about to be knocked out again.
I'm fine.
Was that a water run? I only did 600? Am I doing less damage than I usually do? It should be water weak too.
Whoa! That was a close one!
Stop kidding around.
Yes, ma'am. What's wrong?
She's losing it.
You're giving me the creeps.
She's crawling now.
Hey, whoa!
I wanna go home! I hate lightning! I hate thunder! Let's go rest over there, please?
This storm never stops. Better to cross quickly.
I know, but just for a little while?
Well, what now?
Knock her out and drag her.
Pretty please?
I'm a little tired. Do you have a room available?
Ah,
Lady Summoner. Yes, just over that way.
Thank you.
Yuna?
It's not like her. Yuna looked preoccupied. Was it because of Jisco?
Be something, but I don't remember. Oh, okay, so that keeps your record. That's kind of cool.
Well, it's nothing really.
Run. Throw a smoke bomb and run.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have come in. Hey! Wasn't that Jisco Guado guy?
The sphere is his will. It says, take care of my son.
You're a bad liar.
His son? Seymour? Well, I know one way to take care of him.
I'm sorry.
Huh?
We should take the sphere and listen to it.
What do you think you're up to?
Yuna was acting funny.
She'll tell us when she's ready, so hold your chocobos till then. Yeah.
All right.
If it's okay with Riku.
We're not through the Thunder Plains.
It's not stopping, is it?
Don't tell me you were hoping it would. Fine, stay here.
All right, already. But you didn't have to say it like that, you know. You could be more comforting or something. You know, try to cheer me up. You just don't get me at all, do you? Hey, are you listening?
No, he left a long time ago.
I'm not scared, you hear?
It's once. Isn't there supposed to be a chest here? I guess there's not until we have enough dodges. Ooh, lightning proof though. Oh well. Alright, let's see if we can get this to work this time. We You see what I mean? How long we've been running and we still haven't got one lightning strike? Nope, I already got hit. Damn. Alright, I'm gonna mute my microphone and see how we can do. Okay. I don't know what's with me. If I did okay. We got up to, I think, 101. We'll need to get 200 to get Lulu's other sigil or crest, but at this point I feel like we're done farming it. It sucks, but I'm not really wanting to do it again. Maybe I'll do it off video. Ugh. Kind of disappointed. We got 176, and then we got a 101. Ugh. Man, we should have been able to do it, but. Did I miss the MP spheres? Weren't the MP spheres at 20? Maybe I'm wrong about that, or this website's wrong about it. Well, we have two MP spheres, which is what we should have had. Oh well, whatever. Let's turn this off. Let's do encounters frequent. Let's farm here a bit. Oh! It looks like we still had another one. I don't think so, though. I think, yeah, 100 was the last we hit. What's our AP we're getting here, anyways? 300's not bad. I'm only doing this because I don't think we'll beat the elemental with this hit. I should be kind of choked. Okay, we got lucky on that. Kind of want everybody to have a chance to act a few times. Just because I want everybody to get XP. It's kind of a pain though. Wait. Nope, I hit the wrong button there. We need Orin in here. Need Rico at some point. Alright, let's start moving Riku around and she'll set up the rest of the things. Okay, so she's already got that. So she needs to go over here, right? Only over this far, though. This stuff's okay, but it's not necessary for the route. We can't get rid of this level 1 key sphere, though, to grab that at least. I don't really care about that agility, but... Damn, we really have to go pretty far, actually, to get some more spheres. Slots. Should I go all the way back here? I don't think so. It's only 3 agilities, not bad, actually. Either way, we need to move here. Alright, before we do that, let's grab this. Alright, we've got magic around us. Why don't we do more MP so she'll have a ton of MP if we're around here. Well, that's not bad. Everyone else needs more to move that anyways. They'll teleport here, and then they'll have to move. Okay. Now she's at least a bit tankier. Really? I don't want him to throw any more confuses out. That already slows me down a bunch. Thank you. lightning. I'm really still choked that we didn't get it the freaking first few tries. How much mana does Riku have now? 240. Man, it's gonna be disgusting once Lulu gets that amount of mana. I just wanna give the chance to stone him.
Yeah, perfect.
I'm gonna need to do that. I don't remember if Waka even did anything. I hate getting struck by lightning right now. It's just rubbing it in my face at this point. This sucks. It's a long way till we get to use the rest of our frickin' stuff too. Which sucks, cause I wanted to have... when's the next spot? So there's 1, 2, 3, 4 over that way at least. Oh well. Okay, so we want to teleport here, would save us the most. That's tank 4, HP 300, mana, or magic 4. Oh, I forgot about wanting to get steel and use as well. That's 160 mana right there with all those nodes. Poor Kamari. Like, if you look back here, he's missing. 1, 2. Only 2 for now, I guess. That's not too bad, actually. But he's gonna miss those 3 that are back there. There's not really that many open nodes on her grid either. Oh well. We had a level 3 key sphere. Do we have any other ones besides 1? No. We're not far enough in. Oh, Yuna has a bunch. Teleport. Okay, I need to get to the middle, and I don't remember exactly where she is to middle. Oh, if Riku's there, it's right here. Mm-hmm. Well, wait, so the only other ones we need to move are... So we teleported Waka and Yuna, so we need Titus, Auron, and Lulu. Everyone else is already on the path. Oh, he's immune to it. That's lovely. No, I want Lulu. If he's immune to it, what am I doing? Bring Lulu at last. Oh, she's out of mana? You know, we'll leave Riku down then. We need to go and do a heal. I've already lost track of everything because of this. Have now 300. Man, Lulu's gonna just explode with mana. Oh, what am I doing? Alright guys, thanks for watching. I might do an offline lightning bolt dodge. I'll definitely farm for, I don't know, half hour, an hour maybe. Then we'll get back to the video. So, thanks for watching. I hope you guys join me in the next one. Bye!